Yeah. Show today. Jesus fucking Christ. I haven't played a show this good in New Jersey in fucking years. Man, motherfucking credit to Max and Jeff for doing the show today. Even bigger fucking credit, holding on, Shark Attack, fucking Dennis Kind, I love you guys to fucking death. Down in Flames, this is fucking bad. What else? Plan of action? Jesus fucking Christ. Anyway, the only thing missing out of my fucking day today was seeing fucking Blind Society. And this fucking song is at the Blaze for being the fucking man or being here today. And Mark's in the motherfucking house.
Yeah, as always, I like to put all on this.
Hold on, John. Could you get that towel out of my bag while you're table, dude?
Yeah, Matt's dying. I like to put these next fucking songs out to all the fucking Jersey Shore kids. To my fucking family, I fucking love you all. Yo, Matt's got a breeze.
Thank you. There you go.
We only got a couple more left. Any requests?
Put it aside.
Fuck, but we're on this fucking side.
What the fuck?
What about me? You know it. Battlescarred.
That's fucking sweet, right?
Sweet like lemon.
If you're Hannibal Lecter,
sweet like the meat. Go ahead and fucking drive today, right, Paul?
Yeah,
straight.
Yeah, you should go get that stitch.
These next couple songs go out to Matt Eaton, because I love him. Miss Matt Eaton.
Alright. Who got the news? Who's got the news?
10 and a half.
This goes out to Swank.
Paul White.
This otherwise known as Paul White. This song is about getting tattoos and about, like, you know, how if you get all and it might have any fucking future. And my dad could be shit about having all these tattoos and what am I gonna do for a fucking job.
Maybe it's because you're Jewish.
Yeah, anyway, shut the fuck up. I had a wonderful experience today. I had my first day observing elementary school class today with all these fucking tattoos on my arm. So fuck you if I'm not gonna make anything out of my fucking self.
I bet that made you real horny, I'm sure. I'm not coming with you tonight.
Why, you mom? About. I'm sure you came from fucking down the street, but these kids need to get home, these kids need to get on to the next fucking show.
And I said,
John Collins said no because he's a fucking good man. But that's fucking bullshit. You should be able to support your fucking bands, not to get a fucking deal on the records.
He just said no because he didn't yell at him.
Fucking poser.
Let's go.
Fucking. That's fucking.
Thank you. Okay, we're done. Congrats. We're going to play our final one. Quiet.
Who's got some pants for me?
Rock and roll.
I got shorts for me.